Okay. So Gil is still again, I want to see how if I can cheese it.
Ethric is defeated, the path ahead clear. You should be elated. The sight of the land you leave behind does nothing to alleviate your sorrow.
Dude, I butchered everyone for a reason. Like, the game does not acknowledge that I just went on a killing spree of everyone. So, yeah. I'm not sorrowful.
Sergeant, if you are here, I presume Wern's Rock is secure, and preparations for my inauguration are complete.
No, Lord Gortash. We were interrupted. Another quake in the lower city. More severe this time.
So you came cowering to my chambers? I'm flattered, Sergeant. But even I cannot command natural phenomena to cease.
Forgive me, my lord, but there is panic in the streets. The people are afraid.
Perhaps the people would be calm if you kept your nerve. I expect better from the Flaming Fist than to run scared from a slight tremor in the earth. Get back to your duties.
Duties, duties, duties. Patrolling and saluting and following and bowing and scraping. Yes, sir. No, sir. Rip and cut your throat, sir.
Your plan is falling apart, Lordling. Give me a reason not to cut you to ribbons.
Control yourself, Orin. We need to focus on reuniting the stones or the brain will break free. These quakes are just the start. Neither of us expected the prison bearers to kill Kethric. They'll be traveling to the city. Let's make sure we give them a Baldurian welcome.
I itch to peel you. To split your skin, to see your skull shine in the light, little tyrant. Lucky for you, I harvested a whole family of living flesh in Yvington at High Sun. They will sate my blade thirst tonight. Oh. But tomorrow, my blades will thirst again.
Of course they will.
Beyond the campsite, the city waits in uneasy silence, one sleep away.
No!
Forward.
You want to tell me Gil left? You want to fucking tell me that Gil has left? I suppose Asterion left too. Let's see. No!
The events of the last days weigh heavily upon you. Sleep's rest is slow. The Absolute is not a god, but an elder brain controlled by the chosen of the dead three. They mean to you all who carry the tadpole are governed by the brain and by extension the chosen. It will take but one order to transform them into another. This would have been your fate too, were it not for the astral prison. With her help, you have uncovered the cult for what it really is. A plan of conquest orchestrated by the gods of... Together, you have the power to thwart the dead three. If you follow this path to its end, the Elder Brain will not answer to the Chosen. Will you liberate them from their parasites and their religious delusions? Or will you use the power you gain for your own purposes? You will not have long to wait, but sleep is...
Right, so I don't have Gale. As it would seem, I don't have Asterion also. I want to at least get the equipment from him.
I applaud your taste.
Bleep. Everything else.
Looking ahead.
No. I'm actually not burdened. Okay.
At the ready.
And that would be it.
No time to rest. Is defeated. The path ahead.
Sergeant.
No.
So you came.
Forgive.
Perhaps. Get back to your
duty.
Your plan.
Control your.
Oh.
Beyond the camps.
Shadowheart was no true child of Shah, merely a captive.
Oh, I look so nice.
All's well, I hope. Aside from the obvious.
The gate is closed, and we are no closer to knowing why that bastard is so obsessed with getting me back. To tell you the truth, I don't know whether we can defeat Cazador. Not unless I think we should track down my fellow Spawn. I'm not exactly looking forward to a reunion, but perhaps if we can find them, we can force them to tell us what he's been doing. And honestly, I imagine they'll be coming for me in the night if I don't. Unless Cazador has changed their orders, they'll be in the dens of this town. We should get to them first. Then we can make their pretty...
I have had an idea. What the hell is that?
Quite ready for you.
I crave blood.
Yes. I will check it later on.
Still alive. So that's progress.
See if I will have him.
The path ahead clear.
No. So you came cowering to my chamber.
Forgive.
Perhaps get back to your...
Your plan.
Control yourself. Deep.
Oh. Beyond the... How much farther can I go?
Thank you.
something to ask.
Negated, and we are no closer to knowing why that. And honestly, I imagine they'll. And we should.
Oh no! He's actually gone. Damn it. Okay, they did not do this one right with Gale. Like, I can keep Karlach, but not Gale. Okay, fine. Yeah, okay. I will give him a farewell. Well, I can take everything. Zip.
No one back home will ever believe this.
I'm afraid it would be selfish of me to stay, when in doing so I'd be putting you and everyone else within spitting distance in catastrophic peril. It's too late for that, I'm afraid. My condition is shame. This is a journey I'd like to see through to the end. But I have my own finale to face.
Yeah! Oh well. Well, I didn't want to see what would happen if I just killed the mage. And this is it.
Sergeant.
No.
So you came.
Forgive.
Perhaps. The, get back to your.
Your plan.
Control yourself.
Oh.
Beyond the cap.
Can't slow down.
Gators, and we are no closer to knowing. And honestly, I imagine they'll be coming for me in the. We
open up.
Well, Mr. Withers, I guess I will need your.
Thou hast now a bosom companion. Take care that thou art not distracted on my quest. Seeking the comforts of the flesh. Recall that in time, all becomes dust and bone.
Fate.
Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead? Very well. Choose.
Choose. I need sorcerer. Yes. Second gal. And that's the question, do I just go with Asterion? I would like a mage. Was Gil a wizard, not a sorcerer, right? It's pretty much the same, but Gil was the main character, so.
No time to rest.
Holy shit, he'll actually use that as... So I can just change summon and okay. That's actually not bad. Thank you.
shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Breathe deep and move.
Okay.
With her together, will you liberate them from their parasite? You will not sleep.
We're under attack. Help me.
Crap, I cannot learn spells with. What about taking the wizard? Is there a wizard actually?
Need to find a way forward.
Okay, now.
This vessel is at thy disposal. Do what thou wilt. Thou art the master.
Fate, dost thou require a very well? Choose.
Bullshit. Oh, nice. I'm taking that. Blah, 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 blah. Let's do this again. Right, the evocation buried. Okay. Yok okay. Okay. On what? It's a medium arm. Thank you.
Never a dull moment.
This vessel is at thy disposal. Do what thou wilt. This soul remembers its invective, but
though spoken with a different voice, you recognize the eloquent drawl of Withers, the wraith that summoned.
They are but echoes. They recall not a manner of speech. Thus I lent them my rhetoric. To speak thusly takes little of my effort. Besides, what better use is there of time than discourse? This soul
It's not over, then through.
Let's finally fucking do this! So I cannot use shield on him.
Liberate them from their Paris. But
Ma, we're under attack. Help me.
Ah.
Hell. I need to hold on.
Dude. Dude. I mean, that's the thing, dude. Goddamn. Two of the weakest ones are standing on the front. It's the dice bullshit rolling of the initiative. Sick. Fucking with me. They should not damage me anymore. What the hell?
Ready.
There's one more.
We will all become thralls.
No, we all passed. Okay.
That thing's not going to hold together much longer.
Under attack. That took the edge off.
I want just to see. No. What happens if we just let it happen? I mean, since I'm wasting time.
They have yet all this. We're together when we liberate them. You must.
Ma! We're under attack! Help me!
Your way to the portal. I need your help.
No time to waste.
Talk to me.
What now?
Come quickly! I can't do this without you!
I will ascend. No time to waste.
Mwahahaha.
stomach drops, your chest constricts, your thoughts begin to splinter.
You are found. Now you hear me. Now you yield.
Okay. So basically, just the same animation. That's the first one. It's okay. Why are they receiving so little damage? What the hell? Why does this exist? What is happening?
Sometimes the only way out is through.
It's not over. Come to the skull.
Very well.
Swift as my feet can carry me. Can't hold them back.
not over. Come to the skull. I need you now.
Why is smaller Gil over there? What the hell happened?
Help me!
Flackett's will be done.
Okay, what the hell is going on? Like, the fuck happened? Game bugged out. Okay, that unbugged it.
Thank you.
Die, monster!
I am not your enemy. Do not be driven by fear. Now, help me. Fool.
God damn it! I actually want to see what happens if we just go full blown. Again! What the fuck is going on? Why? Fuck, why? Well, you just attacked me. Of course, it's a mess.
Githyanki is the source of our protection against the Absolute. I must subdue him.
Yeah, so I do lose if I fight him.
Insist on taking a look.
Aiden illicit.
Peter Gates Githyanki.
Your blind loyalty will be your undoing, Lazel. Fight with me for your own survival. Together, we can turn the tide.
This bliss crap. What is that gives that off?
Another fight. Let's go.
No choice but to keep going.
The rock resists all attempts to shatter it.
I won't give in.
That was a fucking waste.
I must heal.
Why did this open? Why? Why can I not move anything?
Thank you.
One. I don't fucking get it. What is going on?
I've seen everything.
Don't look at me like that. I am a mind flayer, yes. Without me, you would be a slave to the absolute.
It's obscene to owe my life to a damned geek. No more lies, no more tricks. I will have answers.
I suppose it was considerate of you not to bring it up before, and I ask that you do not judge me for it now. It's like I said before, I'm just like you. An adventurer. I came from Baldur's Gate, though I was never one to be constrained by circumstance. I longed for more. That longing brought me to Moonrise Towers on a search for treasure. To a colony of mind flayers who caught me, changed me into what I am now. The as the Absolute. I was a thrall like any other, but I was fortunate. I broke free and started a new life in my own city. I sustained myself on criminals. Unglamorous, but there are plenty of them. Rarely missed. And they fueled me while I did my work. I had the good fortune to meet Duke Stelmane. We formed a partnership, and through her, I became the governing force behind the Knights of the Shield, the largest mercantile operation in Baldur's Gate. People referred to me as the Emperor. Such was my influence, though of course they had no idea what I really was. My needs were sated. I was happy for a while, until my true nature was discovered by the tyrant himself, Lord Gortash. He tore me from my home and brought me back to the Brain, where I became a slave once again. A slave he continued to call me Emperor. The name was intended as a slight, to remind me of the heights from which I fell. But I have grown fond of it. It encapsulates well who I've become. Gortash sent me on a mission to retrieve the Astral Prism. I was one of many, but the first to find it. How Gortash or the other Chosen learned of its existence, I do not know. The moment I found it, I felt a change. My free will returning. I followed the feeling inside, and found the Githyanki. I realized what the prism was for. Containment. While my body was within the prism's bounds, my mind was free. I could resist the Elder Brain, the Chosen. Better yet, I could plan to overthrow them. All I needed to do was subdue the Githyanki and find allies in the outer world. You. Prince Orpheus, son of the first leader of the Githyanki.
Orpheus? Impossible. He was slain by Shastil Kithrak himself.
Quite possible, I assure you. His power has been the source of your continued protection against the voice of the Absolute. The power to disrupt hive mind communication. It is the same power that enabled Orpheus's mother to bring about the fall of the Illithid Empire eons ago. A power she passed on to him, and that I leveraged for you. When Orpheus's mother left, a usurper took her place. Vlakith declared herself queen of the Githyanki. Vlakith wanted his power, but Orpheus rose against her, and so she sealed him and his honor guard within this prism. Bound by infernal chains, Orpheus could never leave. Bound by duty, his guard never would. They were close to breaking my hold on that prince. And if they had succeeded, we would be lost. I am relieved. You have embraced your potential enough that you could help me eliminate them. Alone, Orpheus will be much easier to control.
Control him? Skvar, you must return him to his people.
That would be a terrible idea. The moment he is free, he will attack you. Your only defense would be to kill him, and in so doing, he would doom us both.
Even though he is subdued, you feel Orpheus's revulsion, a pulsing hatred that cannot be contained. The Emperor is dead.
You carry a tadpole. As far as Orpheus is concerned, you are already a Lithid, a sworn enemy, just like me. I appreciate that. But this, my original body was destroyed when I transformed. When I first escaped the Elderbrain, I searched for a new vessel. But the longer I inhabited this one, the I realized that returning to my former self would only impose limitations. Any advantage I could gain by restoring my original appearance, I already had to hand in the form of magic and that humanoid shape you've come to know. As an Illithid, I have far surpassed who I ever was before. You too should embrace this change. I believe we'll have a better chance of defeating the Elderbrain. I've been studying you for a while now. I believe I can trigger the next stage of your tadpole's life cycle. You have seen what I can do. Imagine yourself with the same. If you let me, I can evolve you. You will be able to do things you never thought. There will be physical alterations, of course, but only partial. You will retain most of your and you will soon see that the benefits outweigh any perceived loss. The answer is twofold. One, I can, but it would kill you, as I told you before. Two, why would I? You have done well with the limited form you have, but you would do far. So, do you wish to evolve or not?
Skvar! Whatever this gig of-
You continue. Your mind is... Now, hold out your hand. It wants to evolve, but it cannot do so alone. It must commune with another.
The tadpole screams, but grows with painful intensity. It has been starved. If you let it, it will evolve you, just as the Emperor said.
Eat it.
A tadpole, nurtured by the psionic energy of the astral plane, cocooned here for me. What are you?
A coldness seeps through your veins as the tadpole awakens. Its yearning almost unbearable. Your mind is a veritable feast.
I suppose if it works. If you had opened your mind to it, rather than consuming it, your allies could have taken advantage of its power as well.
The tadpole's essence courses through you. Where it touches, your flesh, glands, organs contract and flood with pure thought. You feel different. Your body has never felt more connected. Your mind present in every flex of a joint or muscle.
You are exquisite, but we mustn't lose focus. You heard the Chosen. The Brain has gone to the city, and we must not let them reach it. We must find the Brain and bring it under our control.
Positioning. Still breathing, despite everything.
Breathe mine.
can't afford to stay.
Where the fuck is the helmet?
No time to rest.
Did they send it to the camp? No, there it is. Right. 8. Holy shit. One, two, three, four. So I'll lack one. Okay, I'm quite buffed up.
Let's see what this does. The orb hums with cerebral magic, permeable, but impenetrable. Within it, the Githyanki prince is as silent as a corpse, but for the murmur of his powers being siphoned.